Scott, I'm fucking, I'm happy Hell you're doing yeah, man. Better. I'm happy you're fucking killing it in this place, getting to experiment with different beers and shit. Like I said, it's always the coolest part doing this podcast, being in these different places. Like, I was just at an empty restaurant, Avenue M, which we're going to dinner tonight. Shout out to Andrew McLeod, Drewcifer on Instagram. And now I'm here at this, just with some fermentation tanks. What beer are we drinking here before we leave?
Right now we're drinking, this is my baby. This is 1, 2, and 3 years of that naturally fermented peach beer.
Oh, cool. So okay, got you.
That's it's 1 year, 2 year, delicious. And 3 year aged. And then the other two is golden sour aged on blueberries. And then the one on the end is my take on a Negroni.
What's with the labels? How do you get those designed?
So this dude, David Paul Seymour, he does all of our labels for us. He's a good friend of the company's.
Yeah.
He's trippy. He's fucking talented. He's awesome.
Yeah, he's really cool. So you guys just tell him, like, this is the beer.
Go to town.
Go to town. Yep. And has there been a time where he gives you something and you're like, this is not it?
No, I mean, it actually works that way mostly. Like, he'll be like, hey, I have this. I just drew this.
Yeah, I have this thing already.
We're like, yeah, we'll use it.
We'll do
like,
it.
It's always fucking awesome. And I mean that's a lot of what Burial's about. Like, I know from the outside looking in, and this isn't like a plug, and I'm not trying to like talk our shit
up. Plug it up, bro. Let's go.
But I think we were ranked 5th in the world last year for craft breweries.
Cool, man.
And like, we make a good product. We have a great team, but it's all like I'm saying, like. If you can fucking make labels, make labels. If you can do this, do this. If you want to do that, like, the company gives space for people to showcase their strengths.
Yeah.
And I think that's why we're at. Like, because all of us are able to be like, hey, I think this is good. And then if 5 other people are like, no, it sucks. We're like, all right. And we trust each other.
It probably
like,
sucks.
Yeah, it probably fucking sucks. Like,
yeah.
And I just think it's a good relationship here. And I think that's why we crank out what we do, just because people are allowed to fucking play around. Like I said, like, I'm getting persimmons. I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do with persimmons.
Yeah.
I just prancing them?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Exactly. Make Hoshigaki.
There we go.
Everyone's fucking doing that.
There we go.
Hoshigaki beer. There you go.
All right.
With real chunks of Hoshigaki. You can choke.
I'll send you a fucking bottle.
Like boba tea.
Oh, God.
Persimmon.
I hate that
Stop
shit.
Stop drinking boba tea, man. There was this girl that had to get surgery. Had to get her shit, like,
what?
Dissected because she was drinking so much boba. Although, half the shit you read on the internet is fucking fake. So, sure. I'm just, don't quote
I'll
me
believe
on that.
That, though, because I don't like boba tea.
Exactly, right? Any of you guys who like boba tea, turn off the show right now. I'm just kidding.
The next 3 hours just, is going to be us shitting on boba tea.
Insult the guests. All right, man. Scott, thank you very much.
Dave, I love you,
Sucio man. Sucio Talk, signing off. Enjoy yourself. That was it, bro.
I fucking rambled.
It's all good, man. We got about... Appreciate you guys. Have a good evening. A good day.